for the open back. And it's good. Wes is 4-for-11 from the field. To the rim and scores. Ford setting up. Shot clock down to 7. Comes the screen. Parrishaw finds the opening. And Delonte West with a good touch. Indiana looking to kick it over. Watson returning here. Ilgauskas, Parker for a 3-11 shot.
Well, they were certainly fortunate that he missed that shot. How could you leave him so wide open?
Foster popping out to set the screen. And the pass is picked off. Anthony Parker diving to the rim.
Excellent penetration there, Marv. He gets into the lane and finishes the play.
And Danny Granger with 22 points. Ilgauskas wants the ball. Now here's the double. The Cavs will get it back. And Steve, you can relate to this as one who has turned it over on several occasions during fourth quarter situations.
Yeah, I can, Marv. A lack of focus. I always had a difficult time concentrating. Usually I was looking at the cheerleaders or maybe thinking about up there.
Sizing up his man. Shot clock at 5. Foster giving no room. Here's West. And it scores. Back come the Pacers again. Parrishaw for the block shot.
Well, they'd love to create some turnovers here, Marv, so they're going to try a half-court press to try and do so.
Attacks the basket, and Ilgauskas draws the contact, and he is fouled.
Marv, it's important to continue to attack and get to the free throw line. Nice play there.
Ilgauskas at the line for the first time. And a foul is called.
Boy, down the stretch, well, it's amazing. A game can come down to a call one way or the other. That could have gone either way, but it's going to go as a block.
Dunleavy looking for a position of the paint, and Troy Murphy misses. Puts it up. To Ford. Nice fake. Attacks the rim. G.J. Ford. With the ball. A beautiful pass.
That's a beautiful shot there.
Oh, can't hold on to it. to Ford. Ranger looking for the opening off the screen. Fires. Oh, what a shot. Cleveland is looking to draw something down.
What you want to do in this situation, Mark, is play good, solid defense without fouling. Try to keep that clock moving.
Back come the Cavaliers again. To Ford. Hibbert calling for the ball. Well, they had to stop the clock, and they give the foul. And Danny Granger at the line, first time tonight. Steve Kerr saying so long from the Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland.